that's definitely heated up. You better have temperature sensors in my fingers. I can't tell you how much, but I guess it feels kind of like full 60 degrees. The camera is just about to run out of power, so I'm glad I checked that now. Anyway, we've been running for 35 minutes now. My good old dishwasher running today to do some dishes. And when you cook a lot, it's very much needed. The only problem that one has is actually the door to the now I have to remember what that is called. blue liquid you put in. Oh, I'm really lost here. Anyway, it's leaking out of it. The door is not totally sealed because it's because of the heat and cold. It has been kind of like bended, so it's leaking all the time. So every time I refill it and I open the machine, it's kind of like half empty already. I guess I kind of have to get a new door because this stuff that you fill in there is not that cheap. It's very expensive, that liquid. So I don't know who else makes something kind of like that, but in a budget kind of way, because I haven't really looked that up that much, I must admit. Also an old Porsche dishwasher, very basic, very simple, three programs, on off button, I mean that's all, it's so basic, but I must say it does the job and it works perfectly. I get clean dishes every time I use it, clean glass. I used to do the dishes in my hand, by hand or whatever, and after I start putting the glass, especially the glasses, in the dishwasher, I took that one decision that I need to clean all my glasses, every single glass in my home, because using the dishwasher and then doing it by hand, there's a major difference. The glasses are a lot more cleaner and clearer to look through. Of course, there's also some other stuff in there that the dishwasher used to clean the glasses, which I just use water and soap, But seriously, I took all my glasses and I went through like 3 or 4 or 5 washers before I had all them. The glass is clean. And I mean, I filled the machine up every inch, every possible spot where I can put the glasses. So never going to do that again because I know I got more glasses than when I first time got that machine. Now, so I don't know. It will be way too expensive. Now it has almost done this for 45 minutes. Thank you. there we go. I guess maybe also it has some trouble with the pump. I don't know why the light is doing that. Sounds like it's spinning, or is it really? Sounds really weird. Oh. It didn't do that when I first, you know, started using this machine. Oh well. I guess, honestly, that it's not just the bearings that are dead in this machine, it's also the pump. Well, this machine has also been used a lot. It works. Maybe I'll just use it till it dies, you know. Because that sounds kind of bad. Anyway, well, who knows? It still works. Now we start spinning. It's really very noisy bearings. Ooh, that's very unbalanced. Oh, it really picks up very well on the camera. It keeps that. Oh, it fixed it. Kinda like. Didn't even stop to dispute. Just keeps on going. pump sounds very unhealthy. Now it keeps putting out more water. Make sure it is empty. Refill. Of course, there's full throttle on the inlet, water inlet. And now it's spinning and it's filling. Okay. And it starts using that now. Okay, everything I thought before is not true. But now it's filling up and pumping out the water from the bottom of the top and spinning also while it's filling. It's also turned on the rinse symbol. The machine now. Turn off that too. And turn back on. Sometimes you should never ask, you know. Just let it do its thing anyway. Who knows what it's actually doing? Honestly admit that I think my parents have used this machine quite well. So also thinking that the pump maybe is dead, and if the pump is dead and the bearings are dead, that's that adds a little bit of extra repair cost to it. So I'm not saying it's not fixable, I can fix it, but and right now I'm not sure how much a pump is, but right now with only the bearings it is cheaper than buying a new one. Of course I could buy a used one. Still save some money by fixing this instead of getting a new one.
Go.
We have 15 minutes left. So now the machine has only been running for 1 hour.